fields, down in the hollows where the folks are real. Even with the crazies and the old wildcats, sawed off shotguns and coonskin caps. That's where I'm from, and I'm proud to say I'm from the country, and I like it that way. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. You don't need an invitation. Kick off your shoes, come on in. Yeah, we know how to work and we know how to play. We're from the country and we like it that way.
Hi, guys. This is Tenor P-Man 16. I'm here dipping some red seal in the shower. Why not? Why am I talking like that? This is for my newest subscribers, the highest I've had so far. I forgot what I'm up to, I haven't checked lately. And this stuff is... stuff's crazy. God damn. I can't forget my jug, right? Hope y'all like my haircut. Something different. Yeah, what's up, guys? Not much here. I'm about to go jump on. Now it's time to wash my jug. See? All clean. Not anymore. This stuff tastes great. Red seal? Eh, it's alright. Now it's not me.
Got a hot shower, feels great. Hope you like that one, guys. What are you guys up to? I'm just in here having a dip. I'm watching a movie called Dirty Harry, the original one. It's a good movie. I just bought it at Walmart in the $5 bin. Hey, can't beat it. Roadhouse, Rumble in the Bronx, and The Corruptor. D-Day, good movie. And A Bridge Too Far. I'm watching those tonight. $5 each, you can't beat it. Blue mud jug. I gave old Blue a nice bath. Oh man, not too much. We had an ice storm a couple days ago. It's been pretty crappy. Ice, sleet, freezing rain. Yeah, the roads were a mess. I haven't gone anywhere in the past 2 days. In fact, there's still a shit ton of ice on my car. I'm about to break it in half. Just get the damn snow off. Yeah, I'm just sitting here relaxing and playing my game. I'm gonna finish watching the movie in a little bit. My road trip was great. I had a good time. I've seen a lot of weird stuff on the road. I seen the one girl doing this while she was driving. She's rubbing the old cooter while driving. Yeah, it was crazy though, I can tell you that much. It was one hell of a ride. We People now, you know how they're starting to do a lot about texting and driving. We've seen a lot of that in the road. A lot of people, the rig is so sitting so high up, you can look down right in a person's car. Yeah, people do a lot of texting and driving. I can tell you one thing. In the summertime, when I was out with Mark last summer, since you're so high up again, you look down. You can look straight down the girl's tube top. One girl, she wasn't even wearing a shirt. She had a slight jacket on. Whew, man, was that nice. That's one of the best things. And you get to meet a lot of weird people on the road. Yeah, and truck stops are not, or the food is horrible at some. The best one I ate at was at Denny's. That was down in North Carolina, Virginia area. So it wasn't bad. But yeah, I'm not doing much. I'm just in here relaxing. Let me show you this game quick. I have. I know I showed you this before. That's my big 24-inch screen. This is 18 wheels of steel, long haul. Oops. Ah, shit. There we go. Hit the wrong damn button. That's my rig. 387 feet. Ooh, the parking brake's on. I usually need two hands to drive, but nice truck. It runs great. I love the damn thing. Let's see if I can do a little on-the-road video for you. Parking brake off. Oops. First low. That's an 18 speed. It's a manual, so I can't do jack shit. I'm up on I-5 out in Washington. There we go. There'd be mirrors. I'm going across the scale house right now. I was already checked off earlier. I wish I had the fucking steering wheel. So much easier. Check this out.
Oh shit! Oh!
Whoops! Yeah, it's kind of hard to drive with only one hand. Reverse. Up yours! Yeah, like I said, it's kind of more of a pain in the ass to drive with one hand, but this game is fun. I have $205 million and about 50-some drivers I hired. Because I'm up in Washington right now. My home base is out of Roswell. Dipping and driving this is not the easiest thing in the world. Thank God for mind doing. I'm hauling ass down this hill. I'm not even putting the Jake brake on. That's good, Jake. Yeah, that's about it for the game. It's, like I said, it's a pretty fun game. I bought it for like $10 on EB Games. Now I'm just playing my guitar for a little bit. My Telecaster. This is my oldest guitar I've had. This is one of my first ones. As you can tell, it's all beat up, all chipped to hell. That's all right. This guitar is my who gives a fuck guitar. I take this to parties, the bars. But basically, I don't care what happens to it. It's all beat to hell anyways. My very first guitar I sold, like a dumbass. Yeah, it's a this Telecaster is very versatile. I know you guys like country. A lot of people do. Well, they use this for a lot of country music. But it has a chang sound. It has a. As you can tell, it has a chang sound to it. So that's what they use for a lot of country songs. This is my favorite one of the Telecasters. I have some older ones. I wish I had a real Telecaster. This is a Squire, but the real ones are like 500 some bucks. Nah, not cheap. This right here,
nah, shit.
This right here is my pride and joy. My Fender is the real Fender. Fender Strat. It has that's my strap hanging down. That's a real nice Telecaster. Cost me $800. That's my 12 string guitar. My Ibanez Jazz. You guys see me play that one already. That is my 6 string Samick. My computer again. Sorry about that. Sorry about all the junk. Yeah, I have a lot of junk sitting around to clean up. Yeah, I'm just sitting here playing, relaxing. That's about it, other than the storm we had and all that. Keep your lip full and keep on spitting and keep on jamming.